Well, the wrestling world shocked, as you know, last weekend. Cyndi Lauper, manager for Wendy Richter, all of a sudden arriving on the scene, Leilani Kai, plans now for the upcoming title bout that has been signed.
Well, I'll tell you something, Gene. I think that Shmuel, whatever she is, she could choke me if she wants to, Gene. But I'll tell you one thing. She couldn't win unless she double-teamed Wendy. I'll tell you one thing. I don't care. I don't care if you could choke me because I believe in what I believe in, and that's all I care about.
No way Leilani could have beat me one-on-one. Moolah, when she was wringing Cindy's neck, it only takes 8 pounds of pressure to break someone's bone, and Cindy doesn't even weigh 100 pounds.
All right. That's
I came
right.
out there.
I stand
there.
Up for what I believe in. I don't care. You know what I mean, Wendy? And I'll tell you one thing. We're going to be ready. We're going to be ready. You just tell them, because she couldn't take Wendy standing up.
Cindy Lauper, you've done it once. You can certainly do it again.
It took both of them out there. Leilani, you better get yourself together and train hard, because like they say, girls just want to have fun. I'm going to have fun all over you, and you're going to be dancing like an organ grinder's monkey.
That's right.
I don't know what about countering the fabulous Moolah. Certainly, she's going to have some input on this entire thing, Cyndi Lauper.
Well, I'm not worried too much about Moolah because I got some surprises for her in my pocketbook. And if you think I had surprises for her this time, I got bigger surprise for her next time. So you better watch out, you ugly little thing.
Right,
you better watch
Moolah.
Out because you're getting old.
All right.
Moolah.
Shmuel, I beg your pardon. I thank you, ladies. WrestleMania, they're going to be a part of it. Wendy Richter, Cyndi Lauper. Ladies and gentlemen, you will not want to miss this one.